Bruce, this is a huge mess. Why aren't you here?
Decided to try to play in the big leagues. Put a crew together and broke into the lab at Gotham General. Stole a highly deadly virus. I intercepted them, but they blasted their way out. You can handle the hospital, Barry. Somebody has to save the rest of the world, so I was gonna do that, if you don't mind.
Sounds about right, Bruce.
Falls into the water. It could wipe out half of Gotham
by lunchtime.
Damn it. Don't drop me. Oh God, no. Please don't.
Sorry I'm late.
Watch your step. Nice suit. Looking good, Flash.
Well, thank...
And you are welcome.
My ego's far too big to say thank you to someone else. I developed this all-powerful persona to compensate for my childhood trauma.
I too have childhood trauma.
The lasso of truth never gets old.
I would do a lot better just giving all that money away. If I really want to end crime, I should end poverty.
Oh, I know sex exists. I've just never experienced it.
Damn it. Well, I have to run. Always a pleasure.
The sex thing!
curvature. There was just no way to recover from that.
Just let it go.
Well, I'd really love to stay and clean up more mess, but this little superhero needs his breakfast.
Goodbye, Flash.
Yeah. Bye, Batman.
Well done, Mr. Wayne.
Will you be home for breakfast, sir?
Yes, I think so.